Good day, sir. I came here to buy some equipment. I need some saws, some seeds, some corn.
Shut up. This is my general store. We have corn, beans, tomatoes, daisies, stock, and zinnia. We have some saws, some scissors, and we got some garden tools.
I guess I can use some garden tools.
We have some cornflakes and milk, and fresh eggs and balloons. No, so it's a bodily goods, and we play music all day long. Good beer.
So you gonna let me in or what? I could go to another store.
No, come in. Shut up. Okay. Get inside.
All right.
I'm old.
Listen to some music here.
What? What'd you say?
I said let's listen to some music now since you have the thingy.
Oh, this?
I could buy some
this right here?
On my way. Yeah.
No, I'm going to play some music. I'll show you that. Go ahead and turn it on. Go ahead and turn it on.
Right
there.
All right.
Wait, did you hurt your hand?
I did. I'm not sure why it...
Oh, God, my hip. It hurts. I'm constipated, too. You going to help me?
You silly old man.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, so this...
I pooped my pants. I did. Yep, pooped my pants.
I think I could just leave it. I'm not really comfortable with
it. Is that a giant squirrel?
I swear all people are so delusional.
It is a giant squirrel.
That's the biggest squirrel I've ever. It's this big.
Oh, no. You're lying. It's this big.
What a squirrel.
God, it's going to come.
The squirrel. Don't eat me. Oh, no. Oh, squirrel, have mercy on a poor old broken hip man who's pooped his pants. If only I could reach the garden tools. Oh, squirrel, have mercy. Ah.
We did the squirrel at 95. Let's go.
You think I should get a win?
Captain. Captain, we have spotted the squirrel on the general store. We have spotted the squirrel. It's a big one, Captain. Big one. Oh, God. I have spotted. There are dead people. Dead people inside. People have been injured by the squirrel. And there's boiled milk. Captain, do you read? Captain.
This is Captain Big Bird. I read you fine and clear. What I want to do is have that squirrel get on that daggone roof.
Well, Captain, there doesn't seem to be a roof. He got in through the hole.
Well, that's nuts. Well, you listen here. You do what you need to do. Just don't...
Captain, are you there? Captain, this is nuts. No pun intended. Captain.
Screw this, I'm shooting.
What'd you do, soldier? I told you I didn't give you that order. Now I'll shoot.
My balloons and their balloons.
It's time to bring out the big guns now, boys.
I'm terrified.
Squirrel!
Oh, God, this is worse than Nob.
Did you know it's a general store?
Come on, man, keep it cool.
Big guns now, boys!
I can't take it!
This is worse than Chevy Chase's Christmas Vacation! I'm hit by one of his nutshells! Call in Robotron!
Robotron, where are you? Robotron! It's Robotron!
That's right, boys, and you're on the Robotron. It's all over for you, squirrel. Oh, don't try to get out of this one. You're not going to get out of this one. I'm going to throw you off this here roof. I'm tired of your sass. That's it.
He's defeated him! He's falling! Oh!
That's right, boys and girls. Don't ever mess around with her.
I can't believe it's over.
It's like a big furry rug. But on the ground, rather than in a house. It's the saddest sight these eyes have ever seen. I can't believe that it's all over. I feel so faint.
It's
Yay! Robotron!
Thank you!
That's right, Burton Girls.